All right, let's keep it moving, y'all. It's Mr. Infamous, and this is Red Dead Redemption Part 8. Let's keep it moving.
Real shame about them calendar boys, I reckon.
Sure.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Once I was a serving maid down in Maiden Lane. My master used to beat on me, my mistress did the same.
Where are we going? That looks like it's the closest. To this adventure.
Yeah.
We ain't had to shoot nobody in a while, so I guess that's pretty good.
Knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? You speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good
up
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
No, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing.
I really gotta shake you down, bro.
Yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes. Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes.
I realize gotta search this man's house.
Longer I look, the madder I get. Okay. That should about cover things.
Go ahead and knock out these other two. Like I said, I hope you're enjoying the series. So I'm going to keep bringing it to you until I can't bring it to you. Number one. One thing, the game is very beautiful.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happened to you.
right, let's calm down before we kill the horse.
My leg's all numb. Please hurry. Yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved me. Oh,
okay.
That was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
Wait a minute, hold on, man. I gotta stop volunteering shit.
Yeah.
Oh, baby, you gonna have to wait. Fuck that. I'm not finna do it.
Are you sure this is the best way?
Fuck me. All right, come on.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
Slow down, please. A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir.
Man, fuck you. You got me going all off the wrong way.
A little further.
Hey, partner.
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
What are you doing, horse? Are you drunk?
Crazy fool! What's with you then?
Your mama.
So up now.
Let the sun come up, fucking around with this lady.
Not old crazy man Cassidy.
Morning, mister.
Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Take this.
That which is killing you will help you finally to see. And see clearly, friend. See and hear.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now. Let's go, boy.
I have nothing more for you now. Go use what you know.
Yep.
I guess whatever the fuck that means, just gave a whole boy a dollar. I know we have like fast travel in the first game. I wonder when we gonna unlock it. I'm gonna tell you honestly, riding around get kind of boring.
Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Yeah! You don't want to get me angry, boy!
I knew it was gonna be some bullshit.
Yeah! much further. I'll get more than a dead off you. You're too slow, old man. The more I chase, the more you owe. Jerk.
Goddamn tree, though.
Okay, now. At least you ain't dead yet.
Look, look, I got the money, but it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
You're no place to bargain, boy. Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
There ain't no reason to tie me like this. Holy Moses. You got the map. Do the decent thing. You'll find it there. Everything. I promise.
This motherfucker's slow.
Yep.
go. All right. This way, it better be worth it.
Sorry, boy. Okay, there. There you go.
All right. Get this last little dead, and this should be the end of the mission.
Morning.
Bastard.
Lily Millet, you know where she is?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why has it always got to be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Son of a bitch. Stayed out of my way.
Got a kick ass. Like, what
I didn't
the fuck?
Steal that. It's a debt. God damn it. All right, boy.
I was supposed to know that he was coming that way. Fuck about here. I just bust the cabin when they have.
Mr. Pearson will be delighted to butcher that.
I didn't miss him so much.
Of course you did. It goes without saying. You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Keep us fully stocked.
Well done, Mr. Morgan.
You'll be safe here.
Thank you, Arthur.
At least for now. Until you're back on the keep property. Thank you.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know.
Alrighty then. I guess that's the end of the mission. Thank you for watching. My name is Mr. Infamous, and the gamer, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.